Hello, greetings and 07 to all my fellow Star Citizens. Welcome to the channel. My name is DJ and let's get right into it. We start with the Crusader Spirit C1 and head over to Cellin, a place called Private Property. There we will try to buy some illegal cargo. Be careful when you arrive and look out for other players. I switch to the external view and look around, then I grab a gun and leave the ship. Places where you can buy illegal goods are no safe zones, so be careful. I will not be able to fill the whole ship, but at least I can buy 24 SEU of Slam and 16 SEU of Neon. I head over to Daymar to sell my stuff at Brio's.
Quantum travel, engage.
This is the most critical part of the trade. Other players might wait for you and steal your cargo now. 40 SCU of illegal cargo brought me around 71,000 Alpha UEC. Let's see if we can do better. Next is the Mercury Star Runner, but it could also be a Freelancer Max. To Nuin Waste Management on Daymar. That's a bit better. We can buy 45 SCU Widow, 41 SCU E-Tau, and 9 SCU Neon. Back to Brios, and again, be careful and watch out for other players. Our first legal trading route brings us back to Daymar, mining area 141. And here you can see the current big problem when trading with a big ship like the Hercules C2. We are barely able to fill half of our cargo. We head over to SCD-1, also on Daymar, but again, we are not able to fill our cargo.
How's it going?
For selling, we go to the TDD on Mars. If you wonder where you can find the airport, it is the spider-like construction that you see right in front of you. If you would like a tutorial how to find your way on Horizon, let me know in the comments.
are clear to launch.
With 270 SCU of Beryl, 31 of Acricium, and 28 SCU of Gold, we still make a decent profit of 184,000 Alpha UEC. Our final and most profitable route for today brings us to Lyria in the R-Corp system.
Quantum travel, engage.
On SAL5, we find 394 SEU of Beryl, some diamond, and we fill the whole cargo with the rest of quartz. We head over to the TDD on Area 18. Again, if you would like a tutorial how to find your way in Area 18, let me know in the comments.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
And there you have it, the last run gave us a profit of 211,000 Alpha UEC. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you on the next video.